Sometimes you need to hide apps on your iPhone from others who might snoop, or even from yourself if you're addicted to a particular game. In this video, we're going to be going over a few ways that you can hide apps on your iPhone, and we'll also show you how to find hidden apps that you may have hidden just a little too well. First, let's go over how to hide an app from Smart Suggestions. The Smart Suggestions widget uses Siri's intelligence to predict and suggest apps or shortcut suggestions for your use based on your usage patterns. However, this does mean that you may see suggestions for apps you'd rather not use as often, or that you don't need to see in suggestions. To hide an app from Smart Suggestions, your Suggestions widget will look like a normal cluster of app icons on your iPhone home screen. Just press and hold the icon for the app that you'd like to hide from suggestions. A menu will pop up. Tap Don't Suggest and the app name, and you'll see a bottom message pop up. Tap on the option that says Don't Suggest, and then give your phone a second or two to respond. And that's it. You've just hidden this app from Smart Suggestions. Don't worry, the app is still on your phone. It's just not going to pop up in your Smart Suggestions widget anymore. All right, now that that's done, let's talk about how to hide an app using the app library. If you don't want an app appearing on your home screen, that's where this tip comes in. To hide an app using the app library, just press and hold the app icon for the app that you want to hide. A menu will pop up. Tap on Remove App. A second menu will then appear. Tap on Move to App Library. The app will disappear to its hidden spot in the app library. Keep in mind that the app will stay in your app library, so you can always change your mind and add it back to your home screen later. All right, now let's go over how to hide apps on your iPhone by using app folders. The best way to hide apps within a folder is to fill the first pages of the folder with apps that you're not trying to hide. Just choose a folder that already exists on your iPhone, or even create a new app folder. Press and hold any app icon until the action menu appears. Select Edit Home Screen, and then hold and drag the app that you're hiding into the folder of your choice. Drag the app right to the second page of the folder. Remember, only the apps on the first page of the folder are ones that are visible on your home screen. If you really want to bury these apps deep, you can create up to 12 pages in a folder as long as each page has one app on it. That means you could have a folder with 11 pages of apps that you only sometimes use, and then hide your app on the 12th page. This method obviously doesn't completely hide apps on your iPhone, but it sure makes it hard to accidentally come across them. Next, let's go over how to hide apps from iPhone search. Even if you hide apps deep in a folder on your iPhone, someone who is determined to snoop on your phone could quickly find your hidden apps using search. To hide an app from search, just go to Settings, Siri and Search, and scroll down to the App section and then select the app you want to hide. Toggle off Learn from this app, Suggest app, Show app in search, Show content in search, and both toggles labeled Suggest shortcuts for app. Some toggles may disappear as you go, but this is normal. Just toggle off any that remain as you go down the list. Repeat this process for any other apps that you want to hide from iPhone search. To unhide an app in iPhone search, just toggle Siri suggestions back on. All right, now let's go over how to hide apps on the iPhone from your App Store purchase history. If you have family sharing enabled, anyone in your family group can see and download the apps that you've purchased and downloaded. If you want to keep some of your apps private, you can hide them from your App Store purchase history. To do this, just open the App Store, tap on the profile icon or your photo in the upper right corner, tap Purchased, find the app you want to hide, swipe left on the app, and then tap Hide. Repeat this process for any other apps that you want to hide, and then tap Done in the upper right corner. Note, this will not delete or hide the app on your iPhone or iPad. This method only hides the app within your purchase history inside the App Store. You also can't hide app subscriptions from the Family Organizer and Family Sharing, even if you hide the app from purchases. Okay, next we're going to show you how to view your hidden app purchases. To do this, just go to the App Store, tap on the profile icon or your photo in the upper right corner, tap on your Apple ID, and you may need to enter your Apple ID password. Use Face ID or Touch ID if prompted, and tap Hidden Purchases. Pretty simple. Now let's go over how to hide apps that come pre-installed on your iPhone. Apple allows users to hide most of the Apple apps that come pre-installed on their devices. From the home screen, just tap and hold the app that you want to hide. And when the action menu appears, tap Remove App. Then tap Delete App. If Delete App is missing from the action menu, then the app can't be deleted. Repeat this process for all the stock apps that you want removed. If you decide that you need any of these apps in the future, simply re-download them from the App Store to get them back. Note, while you can delete some apps, such as the iPhone Calculator and Apple Music apps, others, such as the App Store and Camera apps, cannot be deleted. All right, and finally, let's go over how to find hidden apps on your iPhone. As long as an app is downloaded on your iPhone and not hidden from Siri and Search, you can use Search to quickly find a hidden app on your iPhone. You must type the app's full name if you want to find out which folder it's in. From any home screen, swipe down from the middle of your screen to open Search. Type in the full name of the app that you're looking for. The app should be the top result. If the app is hidden in a folder, the name of the folder will appear to the right of the app icon. Tap the icon to open the app, or open the folder on your home screen to find the app there. If the app is not on your iPhone, you will see View to the right of the app icon. Tap View to download the app from the App Store. If the app doesn't show up, double check that you got the app name and spelling right. And that's it. Now you know how to hide apps on your iPhone and find them later.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.